You're lost, aren't you?
What makes you say that?
You're pretty far off the beaten track here, and you don't look like a runaway slave. I'm Tippler. I live here.
What are you doing out here?
Actually, I'm a hunter, but I spend most of my time repairing my rotten shack. When that gets too boring, I enjoy my homemade booze. Want a taste?
Give it here.
Here, take it. But be careful. That stuff burns like a snapper fart.
Can you show me how to hunt?
To be honest, I'm a bit rusty, and I have 1,000 things to do. But if you help me out a bit, I can show you how to handle a bow.
How can I help you?
Not far from here is an old ruin. I often camp out there when I'm hunting. Unfortunately, goblins like to settle in there if I don't check on the place once in a while. Take care of them for me.
Thank you.
There were only a couple of goblins in the ruins.
Did you take care of them?
Yep.
Well done. If you want, I can show you how to shoot a bow.
Teach me something about hunting.
You aren't ready for that. 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 Carry on. Carry on.
Show me how to skin reptiles.
Most reptiles are tough bastards. To lift off the skin, carefully make an incision, then remove it from back to front, but do it very slowly. You aren't ready for that. Ahem. Ahem. You aren't ready for that. Carry on like that. Good.
I want to improve my skill with the bow.
You have to be fast, but you also have to remain calm. You need a steady hand and a good eye. Otherwise, you're just wasting your arrows. You don't have the necessary experience. You don't have the necessary experience.
Broken. I need a lockpick. I need a lockpick. I need a lockpick.